Hey, we're back.
Sorry about that. Little bit of a hiccup there. I'm not sure what keeps causing that. I think it's just that game. It only happens when I play that game. But, yeah, we're back now. Thank you to anybody who stuck with us. Hope you're all enjoying your time with us. Everything should be back online. We're gonna go ahead and load into some RimWorld here. Thanks for sticking around through all the issues out there, Cog. Appreciate it, bud. Yeah, we just had a little bit of problem there. I don't know what the hell was wrong with my mouse. Yeah, super appreciate you for hanging out through it. Back to the colony. Got about 2 hours left in the stream. Should be enough time to get a good bit of work done. Try and get most of that floor done. Some of this other stuff built up. Wow, there's really no more slag in here. This is all stone now. That's insane. So let's find all the steel slag chunks, haul them. I'm gonna go right up here, find all the steel slag, haul them. That'll help some of our haulers start moving that stuff in. Which squints should not be anymore? Yeah. Hey, the buffalo gave birth. We got a baby buffalo now. Alright, let's see if I can start butchering some creatures. Nice, she finally finished all that off. Cool, he made kibble. So it has to be a corpse. Let's have him slaughter this alpaca right now. Slaughtered. 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 Perfect. There we go. Butcher that animal. Lots of meat. Thank you.
Alright, we're getting some meat now, boys. Kill some Labradors, just cuz. Kill, 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 kill. Shitload more meat now. I killed all these animals and butchered them. Got a bunch of Labrador meat. Lots of kibble now. Oh look, a fine meal.